so many interesting characters last night. It was legendary. It's insane. We showed this guy last week on our show. His name is Lucas, but he also goes by the name Waboom. Well, you'll see why. He likes to yell Waboom. He gets a T-shirt with this, like a cartoon of him. This is Waboom. Anyways, check him out last night. And you'll see why.
If you want a glimpse of it, I can give it to you now.
You want 10, 5, 8, or 11?
11.
11?
11. 11? All right. Ready?
I mean, he's... I love it. I love it. He seems pretty crazy, but I'm sure things calmed down during the rose ceremony.
Lucas.
Oh, my goodness.
Come on.
Yeah, I know. It is real. That really happened.
Oh, my gosh.
At one point, another contestant named Blake E. confronted Lucas about all of his wabooms. If you missed it, don't worry, because here to reenact that scene with actual lines from the show are the Roots' own Tariq and Questlove.
Thanks, Jimmy. Tonight, I'll be playing Blake E., a 31-year-old aspiring drummer from Marina Del Rey, California, who's questioning Lucas's motives.
And I'll be playing Lucas, a 30-year-old from Woodside, California, who lists his profession as Waboom.
Great. Whenever you're ready.
You're really here to try to find love with Rachel?
I mean, what are you here for, bro? Are you really here to find love with Rachel?
I mean, I'm here for the potential to find love with Rachel.
Right, but that's a canned answer.
Well, at least I'm not wearing my catchphrase on a shirt.
Dude, are you challenging my waboom? Everyone has a little waboom in them.
I have no waboom in me.
Yes, you do. Come on, man, try it.
No thanks.
There you go, very good. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about right there. Great. Questlove and Tariq, everyone. Thank you, guys. That's more than enough. That's more than enough. Thank you very much. More than enough.
Waboom.
Waboom. I love it.